The name is We Stay United. This story is about gentle deer called as Doe Eye live in the forest. All the deer went out to the meadows every day to eat the grass green that grew there. One day what happened? One day a hungry wolf saw Doe Eye and her friend eating the grass in the meadows. As he peeped from the bushes, he saw a single deer munching the grass all by himself. Then he suddenly pounced on the lone deer and ate him. The next day he killed another deer and then another and then another. The deer family became very worried now. The oldest deer said, "We are not safe anymore over here. He will eat us all. Something has to be done to get rid of him." Then the Doe Eye, so he thought of a plan and shared with others. The next day, the wolf came to the same spot to eat a deer that he could catch alone. But what did he see? He saw all the deer close to each other. Not a single one could be seen far away from the group. The wolf waited until evening, hiding behind the bushes, but he couldn't spot a deer alone. Tired, the wolf walked away. Now the deer were overjoyed. They were very happy. "See, when we are united, no one can harm us," said Doe Eye. "From now onwards, we will stay united," cried all the deer in unison. So students, what you understand from this story? That unity is strength. We should always stay together, okay, and face all the problems together. Yes, so students, now I'm ending this chapter. So till then, keep learning. Thank you.